And the Court of Appeal for Inside Owerri Imo State, they don't confirm Duoye Diri as governor of Bayelsa State, and with them being they delivered judgment on Tuesday. The court been dismissed suit with a filed by former Bayelsa governorship aspirant under the platform for the People's Democratic Party, Timi Alaibe, where they challenged the emergence of Diri as the legitimate winner for the PDP primaries with Shele September 3, 2019. Alaibe been done dragged the governor and the Independent National Electoral Commission to court on top waiting in describes in a flawed process from the PDP primary. But the court dismissed the suit to say it no get merit and they can't uphold one earlier judgment of Federal High Court for Inside Owerri. And yes, so to follow us, discuss this matter and Honorable Amakiri Etebu and via Skype. Honorable, would I greet you, sir?
Yes, I greet everybody.
Good evening. Thank you, sir. You join us on Top News this scheduled evening. So why you think, say, this victory, they very, very important as they take make and look?
Well, everybody in the state just be very happy because we don't already see the leg way Duoye Diri they bring. He's doing, they do very well for Bayelsa State already. I think just start work. And the process, the court process, where they talk, we know say everybody, everybody been there expect, say, some people rather, some people been there expect, say, things go get as it be for that court case. But we just give God glory. We thank God, say, at the end of the day, the court do what they're supposed to do. And whatever process, whatever thing, when Alaibe, yes, whatever he wants from court, as court no give him, everybody happy because we don't want to make any problem come for Bayelsa State again.
So you think say time go day when our political leaders go day happy with electoral process and nobody to they go back and forth to do court matter today, court matter tomorrow. Time go day like that very soon. It is same like that.
Yes, so it goes soon reach like that too, because very soon now, especially now when they don't already put say, or every pre-election matter go end at a certain time.
Okay.
You know, so very soon before everybody go do election, you go make sure say in do everything well so that there won't be any no court case go there again.
Say it happen like that. So as Alaibe take drag INEC to court for waiting in call flood process, this one, you feel say it means say it be like say mistrust day for the commission and their capacity to deliver, or how you fit take look this matter well?
No, INEC then do what they're supposed to do.
Okay.
INEC do what they're supposed to do. PDP also do what they're supposed to do.
Okay.
The process, if Alaibe been feel say the process no day okay, in for no join for that election.
Okay.
But you don't join for election finish, can't say the process no day okay. So which one will go take now?
Okay. So now where the court don't already rule victory for Duoye Diri, what thing he supposed do well as per governance? What thing you feel say he's supposed do well now as per governance?
Well, him already in they do very well, so there's nothing when I even they expect saying he's supposed to do in they do everything very well.
Okay.
I seen they there, so right now we don't they pay pensioners and everybody is very happy about that. In they also pay in they also do or contracts go to places that are places we know they well. In they go in don't they do everything the way he's supposed to do them, and everybody is happy about it.
Now, that thing, say everybody don't they happy, plus both the opposition and both the party faithfuls, it good like that. And it shows say Ingo still do more kaja things inside the state. Thank you for your time, Honorable. Make you get better day.
Thank you.